The Yellow Glen Stakes, 1400 Group 3. They're off now. And Hucklebuck began just reasonably. Tanura let a few go and he'll try and slot in. Lime's first out from Turquoise King. Elmer's Fury bounced away well and Hucklebuck's pushed up to be about fourth. Generalifo's not far away from them, settling into stride. He's back there about fifth. A length and a half, Machir, and then Pornochet, Tanai Tondo. 3 lengths away then came Woodbine, back there with last year's winner Smoke and Joey and Vel Rosso on the rails. So coming down the side, and Limes has the lead. Turquoise King up there, second the outside. Hucklebuck just tends to go a little keen in third placing in the red colours, being followed then by Elmer's Fury along the inside. Machir's wide, Tanai Tondo needing a run back on the fence. Outside of him is Generalife, and making ground on the outside is Smoke and Joey. Pornochet just trapped in a bit of traffic. Woodbine's back at the end in company with Vel Rosso. On the swing for home, it's Limes, the leader from Turquoise King. Elmer's Fury, Hucklebuck's just poised for his run, running fourth on the outside, and then Machir and Generalife try to run through, and down the outside was Smoke and Joey. Turquoise King moved up to Limes. Hucklebuck is claiming then quickly as they race to the 200. The favourite goes to the lead now. Generalife starting to finish off well, and Woodbine was the widest runner. It's Hucklebuck the leader from Elmer's Fury. Generalife, Pornochet starting to flash home. Hucklebuck's clinging on though, and the favourite wins it. Hucklebuck first. A dive at the pace from Generalife at Elmer's Fury for the miners. A photo finish. Then Turquoise King, Pornochet, Woodbine. Back behind them, Tanai Tondo. Being followed then at the head of the other horses was the weakening Limes, Machir. And well back is Vel Rosso, one of the last to finish in it.